I'm down to break my leg.
Fuck yeah.
What to say, break a leg.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
You know what to say, Mr. Beast!
How could they say that about Mr. Beast? Calm down. I'm loading in. Jeebus.
Alright. Let's see if we can find pictures of Spider-Man.
Alright.
I sure hope we don't encounter any bots today.
Well, that was fast.
It's gonna be bot filled, I bet. Are you ready? It's gonna suck, dude.
Yeah, dude. Altitude. Ooh. Something not 2-4 or.
Or Dust Bowl or something.
Or Nucleus. Nuclear. Mucus.
Nucleus Saxon Hale.
I turned to my left, there's a spy, and his name was Elud for safety of 2.
Nice. I gotta turn down my,
Mr. Getbuster, he must have some good ones.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're good.
Be scout.
Go demo. Looks like we got an actual lobby as our first try.
Rare.
T. Earl Grey Hot was automatically assigned to blue.
Keeping it fresh cleaning was signed automatically assigned to Team Blue.
Let me out! Let me out!
I like that.
I haven't played casual in a minute. I also haven't played altitude in a minute either. I like this map.
Out of what? Your mom? Just kidding.
Out of what? Spawn.
Spoon.
I'll just throw some sticky bombs on that blue spawn.
You tried.
What?
He tried to do that grenade taunt with Soldier. When I was against the door.
One of them just blew up. That's crazy.
Probably that guy. What are these angles to start blowing them up already?
This is a med Uber. A pyro Uber. He has 2 medics on his ass. He has 2 medic girlfriends, that's crazy.
What a lucky man. He pulled not 1, not 3, but 2. I keep thinking this guy's name is Mormon. It's Morm Madden. I didn't even mark your garden.
I didn't even mark your garden.
He said he's lol.
I didn't even mark your garden. That's crazy.
He thinks he's funny. He's just like lol.
Lol. Oh, that's not very nice. Oh, there's a Tully here.
Oh god. Oh god, I don't like that. That is scary men looking at me. And they are, believe it or not, scary.
Believe it or not. I still have the teleporter effects on me, what the hell? Okay, we're good.
Uncle Greg.
Uncle Dane's cousin. can we just all go heavy?
You can clip my toenails for me and keep them, but not gonna play heavy for you, man. I just can't. Dude, I'm bad. I'm bad at this game. I'm so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god, I suck. I smell!
He's smelly?
He's... wow. This medic killed me and he started laughing immediately.
I'll go heavy, please. No.
No. How about you just start playing better?
I like that idea.
Guys, if we all play better, then we can come back and win. Okay. Okay. There was a heavy right there, and that cleaver missed everyone, even the heavy. And I'm dead.
Are you fucking kidding me? I got crit panned.
I hear someone eating. Uncle Greg. Oh! You're welcome, Heavy. I saved you. Crazy man. Did you crit him?
It's not about me. I was the one that got crit by him.
Well. Yeah. XD!
Well, the what? My fucking one crocket I fire, and it wasn't, and it didn't hit, of course. Oh, those are laser beams.
Hello. Dude, come on. Kicked due to inactivity, so he joined the game and then had to go to the bathroom. I think your heavy is hacking.
Yes.
You're gonna be like Rock and say I'm gonna piss in the pants.
Piss in the pants.
Cause that's what they always say though.
Oh, they got the point.
Oh my god, I was going off, dude. I was killing everyone and then I died. That's a hacker response. What?
Brother.
Nuh-uh. But okay. Oh, there's stuff on the chalkboard. 56.76885. Am I reading someone's coordinates? That wasn't nice. Oh! I didn't think he'd be sitting right there.
I just noticed Uncle Greg. Oh, that poor spy.
Do you think Greg Heffley would register as Republican?
Yes.
He doesn't even do it for like any sort of political purpose. He does it just for the shitposting.
It's real.
He says like, because it's funny, right? It's funny.
Oh, that, and then rallies. Has a direct hit.
And then rallies independent. Roderick's like, Roderick doesn't care enough.
Roderick would 100% be Democrat, dude.
Yeah. And he's just like, I'm sorry, woman.
You'd definitely just be a giant simp.
Medic!
Min!
Oh.
Maybe I'll sniper. See how that does for me.
Me too, medic. Samesies. I call out for men too. What the hell shot me? Where is everyone? Oh, are they in here? I keep running out. I keep running outside, touching some grass. You know how it is.
Yeah. I sure do.
Sheepdog. Okay, dude. Okay, dude.
Stand on the point.
Oh my god. Barry Weiss.
I got hit the bricks, pal. I'm done.
Sad face. He's like, oh. Poor guy. Poor guy, as in he's poor.
Real.
Oh my god. What is- Yeah, okay, you fall down.
I fell down.
And couldn't get back up. Oh god, oh god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, no, no. Ah! Ow.
This demo, our demo is recreating Meet the Demo Man right now. Skill crit.
Well,
where am I? Where am I going? Okay.
What did I get shot with? I got shot with something and it made me like turn into a bunch of particles.
Oh, probably like the bison or something, or like the one of the futuristic guns.
I got sent to 2026. No.
Yeah, what?
Nothing. Man, this sniper. Oh my god.
Of course.
Said Uncle Greg.
Uncle Greg, of course.
The scout got a Santa hat on his head. And headphones. The control point is being captured. Headphones in his ear. Earbuds. Like, he's so cool.
Earbuds are actually pretty rare nowadays. Let's see. They don't make them anymore. If someone has earbuds on as a cosmetic in this game, they're probably an old player.
Like, older than 15? Oh boy. Join our daily and casual MVM cheating stacks. Oh, whoa. I had fun.
Oh, and he's gone. Okay, bye-bye.
Oh, never mind. We can have fun again. Ladies and gentlemen, we got... Oh my fucking god.
Probably a little
I
weird.
Keep running into this stupid soldier every goddamn time.
Oh, there's an Omegatronic in game.
Real Pac-Man nerd energy right here. This guy's like, he is here.
Bailiff, whack his pee-pee.
No, I died to Uncle Greg, and his profile is a picture of
And the Omegatronic pickle? Is gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. The...
Oh.
Blank of mouths.
Democracy works. Who is it?
That was a weird greeting.
Well, I'm a weird person, so you gotta deal with it. Oh, hi, Rainbow.
You are sounding a lot less chipper after last night. Compared to last night, I mean.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you were... You were bubbly last night.
I know. I'm not, I do have a memory.
That's fair.
The scouts got earbuds.
Me and Rainbow are playing Casual TF2.
Nice. I am currently grinding out some levels in Minecraft for enchanting.
Try Uncle Dane.
Try Uncle Dane. Mission begins in 30
seconds. He was like, are there any good spy YouTubers to learn from? And he said, try Uncle Dane.
Oh, so I did get the Wii emulators to kinda work?
Is it Dolphin?
I think so. I got, I'm using Emulation Station and EmuDeck.
Right. I mean, if you can get Wii, you can definitely get GameCube to work, because they're basically the same thing.
Yeah, I got the Wii to work. I had to, turns out I had to, like, extract the files, because they were, like, really big and glitchy as, like, regular zip files.
Mm-hmm.
But now I need to figure out how to stop the Wii from thinking that I've got nunchucks plugged in. Like, you know, like now I need to figure out how to configure it so that it doesn't think nunchucks are plugged in.
If it's Dolphin, I might be able to help you. I'm really familiar with Dolphin.
Ooh, okay.
I use Dolphin all the time.
Nice. I have been wanting to play Super Paper Mario for a long time, because I have such a nostalgia for that game.
Nice. I can get you ROMs if you need them.
I have ROMs. It's a, I can like get ROMs consistently. It's more of a problem of downloading them, because it takes like 3 hours.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you're downloading. I mean, that's not shocking. You're downloading full ass games, you know.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, I'm way more used to, like, GBA downloads, where they're basically the size of a friggin' mobile app, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, no, like, Double Dash and the Thousand Year Door and all that, that's, that is a whole ass game.
Hey, we were just playing Double Dash last night. It was mainly, me, Rainbow, Ross, and Starry, who were all playing 4-player Double Dash.
Nice. Double Dash is so underrated.
It's my favorite Mario Kart. It was mainly a competition between, between me and Rainbow, for fighting for first and second, and then those two fighting for third and fourth.
Fair. Did get Thousand Year Door working, which means I will definitely be playing that at some point.
I'm next time I play Thousand Year Door. Well, by next time I mean the first time I play Thousand Year Door is gonna be on Switch, the remake.
Ooh,
I've actually never played it before.
It adds a couple pieces of content, but
I mean it's a remake.
It's mostly like extremely like side post game stuff. Honestly, some remakes add like a fuck ton of content.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I just saw you run in and die, Rainbow. Sentry gun moment. Hey, whips. What the fuck in chat?
So...
Rainbow, are you seeing that in chat too, or am I just crazy?
Has TF2... Has Valve addressed anything?
No.
Oh, okay, I was just curious.
No. You think they have time for that?
I mean, I kinda did.
TF2 only makes the millions of dollars, not billions of dollars, so why should they care?
Oh. That reminds me, have you seen the videos of if TF2 was updated by a bot?
I've seen them on the recommended, I haven't clicked on them.
I honestly would, like, you absolutely should watch those. They had me absolutely fucking dying.
Well, I don't want to die, so maybe I probably shouldn't watch them.
You know what I mean, you motherfucker. But also, yeah, Jesus Christ, modded Minecraft is addicting. God damn it, dog. Ugh. These dogs are absolutely horrible. I will be hopefully back.
Okay. This fucking this Uber heavy just started eating a sandwich while he was getting Ubered. What the fuck?
By the way, I did see that message in chat. That person who was saying questionable things.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was like, wrong chat, buddy.
I think you meant to put that in the Discord, kittens Discord.
The DMs. I probably wouldn't even be like weirded out if someone sent that to me in the DMs. I'd just start laughing. Cause like one, how do you know? Oh, nice. Nice one, Spy Man, Spy Kid, Spy Kids.
They have like three heavies and two level threes on the point.
I know. I keep dying to it. I either die to that, a sniper, or a goddamn medic.
I'm going demo. I'm gonna take care of these fuckers.
They're getting another sentry up! Tree soap. Sap. What if... I want a tree that only generates soap, as opposed to leaves.
A soap tree?
Yeah. Like, when it fully grows up, it's just got a bunch of soap bars on it, just hanging off of it. You just pick it off and eat it.
Real.
Oh, why am I doing that? I'm stupid. Thanks, medic, thanks.
What are you doing over here, buddy?
I'm gonna cry. Wah. Wah.
They have two teleporters.
I know.
I feel like maybe I should go NG or something.
I'm gonna die.
That might help us out. Cause they're really contained in that house. Yeah, I'm gonna go NG. That way I can kind of support us.
The flavor of soda.
Give me the jag. There we go. Okay.
The flavor of soda. Very empowering.
Very empowering.
Building the center. Boom, I'm black, dummy.
I'm black, dummy.
A racist scout.
Boom, I'm black, dummy.
That's funny.
That is really stupid.
Oh my god. A heavy spawned through the teleporter. He just like, It's like the Spotify ads thing was like, come on, guys. Come on, guys.
We got it. I think we got it.
Yeah.
Buff push. Let's do it.
Yeah. Good job, gay Mers. Oh, his name was the Shitter of Mouse. That's really nice.
It's really nice.
Dude, go away. What's that guy's name? Mistaken Movember. Oh, is that a weapon? Or something? Uncle Greg. Uncle Greg? Uncle Gregnant?
Gregnant.
Pargent? Wow.
GG.
What the fuck?
We rolled at the end there. That's good.
You got there, bro. Yeah, that was nice. Dude, oh. Fuck you then.
What?
Nothing.
Oh, no one can good. Vote. Except me, of course. I'm gonna vote for Mercenary Park.
Oh, Blake.
I just got a text. Hold on.
2-4.
Is it 2-4? Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Let's do this. Oh, God. I'm scared. Oh, no. Greeting, fellow T. Oh, no.
Alright, I don't know how much longer I'll be. Oh, is this Thought Hell?
Yeah.
I just hear fine shot, mate.
I hear music playing, I'm trying to find.
Here, I'll just requeue us.
Oh, well, he got banned.
Yeah, I could have to leave anytime now, but I'll play until I can.
Why?
Because when I said I was gonna be on for an hour and a half,
yeah.
It might be sooner. I have to get off, so depends on when my friend arrives.
What are you doing?
Things. Oh no, this is another bot lobby. You're asked dead like Eddie Guerrero. I'm killing niggers.
Please stop. Whoa. Whoa.
Well, at least this is a good example of how bad the bot problem can be.
Oh my god. What? Oh my god. Oh. Oh god. Oh. No, that was bad. Okay. Please be normal.
It looks normal-ish. There's one bot on our team, but we probably take him.
What's he looking at?
Well, he's gone.
Oh, maybe he was looking at heaven.
That's where he's gonna go.
No, he isn't. He's going to hell.
Yeah, I don't know, guys. Let's give Megatronic a chance here.
Lee is a communist.
Only communists think Spot should have rights. Typical.
Oh, look. Me, M. Stinky left the game. Oh, I think he's gonna go take a shower.
Rip.
Fucking finally.
How time.
Isn't that funny? His name is Buddy the Communist, but he's on blue team. She said, no thanks, I'm lesbian. I said, me too.
And then someone... alien.
Oh my god. What in the fuck? I'll be honest, that last one with that bot playing the music threw me off guard really bad, because oh my god, I've never heard that kind of music play.
Well, no, most of the bots will spam racial slurs like that.
He's just like, I'm cute, yeah. Alright, well at least we have like, people.
It's a little cringe.
A little?
Yes.
Came for our self-air. Now I'm on welfare. Wait. That's not right. This guy's name is Horse. It's not Haunts. I'm sad.
Oh god.
A communist calling for a medic?
You ever have that moment where you see a Kraken coming for you and like it's like time moves in slow motion but you can't do anything about it?
Yeah.
That's what just happened to me.
Whenever I shoot you with Krakens, does that happen?
Yeah.
You're just like, oh. This guy's got a knife!
Why am I being rude? What the fuck? I'm a sniper.
Hey.
Hi.
You just chillin'?
I'm sniping.
Sniping game. Oh. Someone found the original. He found the original Pringles can.
What? I headshot this guy and he said, what?
He's like scratching his head like, what? This horse is really disgusted by something because he keeps going, ew.
He said, ew in team chat and then ew in normal chat.
I don't know what was so disgusting for him, but yeah. I saw a spike going.
We can finally start pushing the cart out.
We can finally start pushing the Walmart carts out.
Real.
Treehouse Works Incorporated.
Oh.
Are you playing on the company account?
The company TF2 account.
Yeah, every company has an account set up specifically for when someone's bored and wants to play TF2. Yeah. Ginger power.
Yes, I agree. Oh shit.
Of course.
Oh my god. Oh, that poor fucker! he bit it right in front of me.
I got the dispenser at least. It'll probably be put back up in a matter of no time.
Matter of no time.
Damn, this spy was on one. And he lived. Well, I just saw someone get blown up in front of me. That was nice.
You traumatized for life now.
4th of July is around the corner. I'm just gonna be scarred thinking about that poor guy. I saw get blown up. Do you eat fireworks on 4th of July?
Maybe.
Immediately quick response in rather suspicious tone, like maybe.
Maybe.
baby. Ah!
Sandbox timed out. Unlucky.
No.
Not sandbox.
Not our sandbox. Can you imagine, like, you know what a sandbox is in real life, right? Just a box full of sand. That's what I thought of. And I was like, no, it timed out. And like, I imagine in real life, if a sandbox timed out in real life, it just despawns.
It just vanishes.
And then it, a piece of paper just sitting on the ground saying sandbox timed out.
Sandbox timed out. And then it, that despawns after like 10 seconds.
And it's like, no. I don't know why. That's just so funny to me when like how people have names like that. And just thinking about if that was real. Like, <I'm> a... like they just time out in real life. Buddy the communist and he's playing as heavy.
The scout has a back scatter. He's playing with a back scatter. It has 153 kills on it.
Kilobytes on it.
Real.
It's that big.
Powder that makes you say cock.
Mmm. Goon Bob.
SpongeBob's gooning.
Goon Bob wet pants.
What the fuck are these guys doing here?
Scratching their ass. No, the cart's going backwards. What are you guys doing?
They're gooning. Stop the goon.
This is what a real gooning session looks like. Is he a femboy? Republican MAGA
Trump.
So it was you all along, Trump. That's right, Mr. Squidward.
That's right, Mr. Squidward.
What would... So you know how like Plankton has the Plan Z? What is Trump's Plan Z? Like, what would it be called? Plan Trump?
No, it'd be Plan Z, but his Plan Z is just building the wall.
Rebuilding the wall.
I've exhausted all of my presidential plans from A to Y. A to, and then Mike Pence is like, A to Y. Yeah. A to Y, you know, the alphabet. What about Z? Z? Z?
Z?
The letter after Y? Is that the X, Y? Plan Z, right here, just like you said!
Wait, what'd you say?
Like, oh, it's diabolical. It's evil. It's orange scented. This Plan Z can't possibly fail. And it's the so plan is him building the wall.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
This Plan Z can't possibly fail.
And then Mr. Krabs opening the Krusty Krab. What is the Krusty Krab 2 in the sense then? The White House 2?
The White House 2? Yeah.
Why inspired you to build a
second
White House?
House right next door to the original?
And
money.
Then Biden's like, you can't even get it out.
Bro sounds like Demo Man being drunk. I got a set of ass. Your ass is glass, my ass is glass.
Yeah, Biden!
That's Kamala Harris. Go Biden!
you think she would fly in? Never mind.
Yes.
Yeah, you wish.
I really don't.
You wouldn't even see
anything. I just think
she would do it. What? She does it, and you don't see anything.
I was playing catch with a fucking enemy pyro, shooting a rocket back and forth with our air blasts.
Like, oop.
Oh.
Oh. Damn, he got banned. Or just removed.
Mom. What's
so,
the
like,
difference?
So, like, Mr. Krabs, like, doing the thing with, like, who's the new manager gonna be? What is the manager in this sense then, for Mr. Krabs, aka Biden, trying to give it to someone? For is it a vice president?
Probably not.
No, it's just like it's a, like instead of being called a kid. Oh, guys, can someone touch the cart?
Probably not.
Guys. Horse said sex and then left.
That's crazy. Right, I probably gotta be done. I gotta go anytime now, so.
Okay.
Thank you for playing with me today. This is fun. I'll probably be back on later, so.
Alright. Sounds good.